Grace Harper.
No.
So
it's an October morning in North London. A group of friends are very busy. They're planning a route from Perth in Western Australia to Auckland in New Zealand. But they aren't going to travel by car, van, or bus.